Some aid is getting into Myanmar, but the United Nations is warning that the crisis there could get much worse if the military regime doesn't let more aid in.
We think that there could be around 500,000 or 550,000 people who have sort of moved from where they originally were and are living in these sort of temporary makeshift settlements.
Concern is that a second wave of deaths could be on the way, and aid workers are piling up trying to get into devastated regions to help.
Any effort, any and all effort that are being made by the international community to facilitate our access is very welcome.
The Red Cross says its death estimates are up to 3 times higher than the ones coming from the Myanmar government, and it estimates there could be more than 2.5 million people who need assistance. But the military junta is still refusing to let most foreign relief workers in to help. Expatriates living in Thailand say that's to be expected.
Regime consistently intimidating, threatening, blocking the concerned citizens who are trying to bring the aid to the victims.
Activists held a news conference Thursday for reporters who are banned from entering Myanmar to report on the cyclone devastation. Judy Boysha, The Associated Press.